Man, this shit bomb.
Just need a ride! Hey, stop! Over here! Pull over! Goddamn car broke down. Can you give me a ride? I'll pay you. I got money.
Ah, shit. For sure, man. Come on, I'll give you a ride.
I'm unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast. Piece of crap rental car of all the days. The average American spends 15% of their income on... Hey, I know I'm in a rush! The average American spends 15% of their income on running a car, and almost 2 hours a day in transit. You'd expect these Are you trying to kill us? You'd expect these auto manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward facing. I can work a spreadsheet, but I can also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean? Pay attention to the road, buddy! Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. Tech comms. The big leagues, man. The pressure, it can choke you. But I live for that shit. Name's Tim, with two M's. Because, I am hungry 24/7. What's your name, buddy?
Franklin, with one E.
Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me out, I want to help you out. My back, your back, they both get scratched. Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank. I am hung over. The vendors took us out last night. I had so many tits in my face at one point I thought I was gonna suffocate. We dropped 5K on bottle service, so go figure. I know what you're thinking with... Shit! Let's try and get there in one piece, okay? We dropped 5K on bottle service, so go figure. I know what you're thinking. With everyone belt tightening, it's not cool. But you gotta stop mixing up investment and retail. We didn't cause this housing bubble or the last one. I don't even speak to those retail drones. You know, you're... Holy crap, what was that? You know, you're a really interesting guy. Good to talk to you.
Shit, I didn't know I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in the downturn if you know what you're doing. And idiots lose paper, whatever the weather. When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this flight. Oh no! I only got 1 hour before they close the gate! I'm in a rush! I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time. Okay, here's my tip. Buy shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it.
Thank you.
Did you not see me?
What's this shit all about? I'm gonna be the shit. You fuck.
on, man, move. Couldn't bring myself to do it.
goddamn car broke down. Can you give me a ride? I'll pay you. I got money.
Ah, shit, for sure, man. Come on, I'll give you a ride.
I'm unbelievably... Hey, I know I'm in a rush. I'm unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast. Piece of crap rental car of all the days. The average American spends 15% of their income on renting a car and almost 2 hours a day in transit. You'd expect these auto manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward facing. I can work a spreadsheet, but I can also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man, I have to take your word for it, though. So, what flight are you trying to catch?
Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. Tech comms. The big leagues, man. The pressure, it can choke you, but I live for that shit. Name's Tim, with two M's, because, I am hungry, 24/7. What's your name, buddy?
Franklin, with one E.
Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me out, I want to help you out. My back, your back, they both get scratched. Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank. I am hung over. The vendors took us out last night. I had so many tits in my face at one point, I thought I was gonna suffocate. We dropped $5K on bottle service, so go figure. I know what you're thinking. With everyone belt tightening, it's not cool. But you gotta stop mixing up investment and retail. We didn't cause this housing bubble or the last one. I don't even speak to those retail drones. You know, you're a really interesting guy. Good to talk to you.
Shit, I didn't know I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria, anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in the downturn if you know what you're doing. And idiots lose paper, whatever the weather. When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this flight. Oh no! I only got 1 hour before they close the gate! We don't have time to stop! What are you doing? We can't stop! I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time. Okay, here's my tip. Buy shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it.
Anyone?
Say no tug jobs under the table. Let's go!
Mas lembrando dos corais, mas o caralho. Se fossemos era corais dentro do corpo.